He stands no chance. He tried his level best, but guess what? AFF Esports eliminated, and I think Nemesis. यहाँ पे पहला मैच हमें देखने को मिल सकता है अपने फेवर में. X Mania goes down from the grenade and survive 4 AM. Already खत्म हो चुकी है. We are down to our top 3 teams और आ.
बिल्कुल अगर हम लोग भाग जाएं तो top 3 teams को देखने को मिल चुकी है. यहाँ पे Nemesis ये एक्टर है. यहाँ पे हमारी जो अगर हम लोग बात करें इस साइड तो यहाँ पे जो मिस्टर गेमर लगातार उसे देख रहे हैं कहीं ना कहीं जिस तरीके से पोजीशन पर आ चुकी है कहीं ना कहीं फेवर कर सकती है उसकी फाइट के अंदर अपने फेवर होने के जस्ट उसकी फाइट बट जी एक सारे जो नेमेसिस की फाइट है एक अलग रुझान लेके आने वाली है. जहां पर हम लोग बात करें नेमेसिस के मोहित को रिवाइव देकर तो वो यहां पे हील भी कर देगा. बात करेंगे फाइट बहुत जल्दी चल रही है और बहुत फास्ट चल रही है. जोंटी भाई अपनी टीम को बचाने का ट्राई करेंगे. क्या होने वाला है गैलेक्सी रिसर्च को एलिमिनेट कर जाता है. दो ही टीम्स बची हुई है. देखने वाली बात आगे क्या होने वाला है. क्या यहाँ पे टीम लीड बोया निकालेगी या फिर होने वाली है हमारी नेमेसिस बोया निकालने के लिए. जहाँ पे पार्टी डाउन हो जाएंगे जोंटी भाई भी डाउन हो जाएगा. नेमेसिस का पहला बूया. ओ माय
गॉड.
So they're not going to be too worried about a huge flank coming in from the a huge firefight going from the front. But at the same time, all of these forces that like one level from team captains, two level from team success, it's starting to whittle away at Team Elite's defenses, and now they need to start making moves. This is exactly what Johnny tries to do. But instead, he's going to end up getting knocked down over here. And if Team Elite cannot revive him, Galaxy Racers might just go up to him and finish the job. Galaxy Racers, in the meantime, deploying the horde of blue orbs, trying to keep themselves safe. But Vasio, oh no, he moved out a bit too early, and Gnodra knocks him down with the grenade launcher. Yoda, in the meantime, still standing strong in Galaxy. So they're getting knocked out by the play zone over here, Chris. This is the way they were hoping things would end for them. Aman and Golden. Well, Aman and Vasio are now knocked out. Maddox and Golden still standing strong, trying to take this fight. But 6X, they have the high ground, Chris. This is the comeback that they have been looking for. It's been so long since these guys managed to get themselves into the top 3. But now that they found themselves over here, it's going to be a game of patience. And look at the amount of grenades that they're just throwing down towards Galaxy Racers. They have absolutely nowhere to go. Well, it seems that Golden has boxed himself in, so he's gonna have to dig himself out of this one alive. So Zone will start closing the door. But
Sixth Sense
losing Fab intro. This is not the way you manage to beat this. This is not the way you're planning for it to go. Hero's gonna be able to find that knock. Still deploy blue walls. Blue will have put forward. Three members still standing with the lead, but they're still very well gonna help me. They don't have enough HP to make this work. They have those games every day. No, he cannot. Golden finally turning the tides of battle for Galaxy Racers, and they will be able to find the Booyah Crips. It took them 3 maps, but finally, Galaxy Racers have been through the end.
It's been very good, guys. It's been great. The team here, but we have no players. ऊपर बैठी हुई है एंड वो सीखेंगी हार्ड वे बिकॉज जैसे जोन उनको धक्का देगा नीचे आने के लिए मुश्किलें बढ़ने वाली है.
बिल्कुल मुश्किल बनने वाले इस टाइम पे थ्रोवल्स अगर उनके पास होंगे तो अगर उनके पास नेट्स होंगे तो यहाँ पे वो भी अभी इजी में अंदर आ सकते हैं. लास्ट में उसके पास एक एडवांटेज होने वाले क्योंकि यहाँ पर बैठी वहाँ उनकी लॉन्चर भी. ओह माय गॉड आसुस आने के लिए अगर लॉन्च करते हैं वासी को रिवाइव देने का ट्राई कर जाएगा. इस साइड अगर हम लोग बात करें नाइट्स अभी उन्होंने थ्रो करने स्टार्ट कर दिया. बात करें तो जी एक्स एलिमिनेट हो जाती है. फिर मैं 5 किल के साथ हमारी जो लास्ट में थे वो कहीं ना कहीं बोया निकाल कर लेके चले जाते हैं. काफी लंबे टाइम से ट्राई हार्ड डाल देते हैं बोया के लिए और फाइनली उनको बोया मिलेगा. लास्ट में
फिर वो छोड़ेंगे एंड ऊपर जाने की कोशिश करेंगे.
बट वो नेड थ्रो नहीं कर रहे कहीं ना कहीं उनको पता था कि नेड बहुत आगे निकल जाएगा. खुद करके थ्रो करते तो कहीं ना कहीं भी वो नेड वर्क कर जाता. बट अगर हम लोग बात करें नेमेसिस हील करने का टाइम दे चुके हैं प्रिया आएंगे यहाँ पर बात करें तो यहाँ पर अंदर जाएगा एक प्लेयर को डाउन करा जाएगा. अब दोबारा से बाहर आएंगे दोबारा से अंदर जाएंगे एंड लास्ट प्लेयर को भी किया जाएगा. नेमेसिस को एलिमिनेट कर देगा नाइट पोजीशन पे. अभी तक काफी अच्छा ट्राई हार्ड डाली थी नेमेसिस की बार इस बार नाइट पोजीशन एलिमिनेट हो चुके हैं. GXR कहीं ना कहीं आगे बढ़ रही है. फर्स्ट पोजीशन के
बाहर रहते डोंट फिनिश इट ऑफ क्विकली दे आर गोइंग बी बैक. सो दिस इज एग्जैक्टली व्हाट्स हैपनिंग. लुक एट दिस. D Roshan he's trying to fight back over here but Blackbird has been knocked out. Ezra also they all suffer in the vicinity.
Uh-oh.
back against Galaxy Racing, but Vaz is the only person who should count on. He can be protected by Golden. Need to bite back up. There's no way in hell that Ravi's able to make it out of this one alive. He's trying to run back, nice. But Galaxy Racers, they will finish him off. A quick, clean fight by Galaxy Racers. Doesn't attract the attention of everyone else. And now they can hold and stand their ground. Very, very important.
Yeah, that was the best part about this. Uh-oh.
Ozzy has been downstairs with the maximum and a double like this, but he's good. Lugati elsewhere, he's trying to go in and out, and now it's just a soft down mess of blue walls. No one really is able to get out of here. Still not really able to back up double battle stuff. And elsewhere on the map, look who's joined the party, it's Galaxy Racers. Here again, fight to the best. Max is going to go in the maximum. Guess what? Vibendro has gone down. This is not the way success plans are sold. Not really. The property type just starts at Galaxy Racing here today. Guess what? They can now go in and show fun. Galaxy Racing with the 250 feet from the top. Triple beating one single guy. Now Golden still standing strong. Trying to fight them back. But Golden is protected over here for now. Three members standing. But now three members falling. But look at this. Coming in from Galaxy
what?
Racers. No, Total Gaming are not going to be able to defend the Simon Katrina. Galaxy Racers trip. Somehow, they eliminate two teams and lose only one member for it.
I have no idea how Galaxy Racers pulled that up. I'm going to be very honest. They were all coming up to they better heal up right here and now because...